All right, it's working now. I'm coming, OG.
To you from a city that's never short of style. I'm talking, of course, about the French capital, Paris. We're at the...
Been a while. Dream. What? Let's go.
I'm Derek Ray, and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is live coverage of the first match of the season. It's Paris Saint-Germain against Paris Saint-Germain. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. And the PSG team looks like this. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the keeper. Presnel Kimpembe plays alongside Marquinhos in central defence. And in attack today, Kylian Mbappe starts with Lionel Messi. And here is the initial 11 for Paris Saint-Germain. Gianluigi Donnarumma stands between the posts. Marquinhos plays with Sergio Ramos at the back. And in attack today, Kylian Mbappe starts with Lionel Messi. Can he finish? He knew he had to make the tackle, and did. Messi. Now with Hakimi. Renato Sanchez. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Oh, what an opportunity. Chance, maybe. Well, nothing comes of it. Well, it's impossible to have Lionel Messi in the starting lineup and not talk about what he does so well.
Well, he's the most creative.
Oh, they could be in here, Stuart. Oh, it was a crucial challenge.
Well, the fans are certainly having their say.
just listen to them. They thought that was a penalty.
Well, showing good patience. Verratti. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Minch. Messi. Hakimi. And the snuffing out of the cross there. Well, it took a touch on the way through. So a corner here. A crucial intervention inside the box. Renato Sanchez. Nuno Mendes. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Mendes. No foul. PSG advantage. Marquinhos. Messi. And Neymar. Here's Renato Sanchez. And the decision is one of offside here. Given away by Verratti. Hakimi, now Messi, still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. It's a perfect challenge. Mbappe, on to Neymar. Mbappe, onto Verratti, must take the lead here.
Ooh, no, use your left leg.
And they remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a big chance.
Firing it in. Well, tremendous block. Mbappe, PSG recovering possession well. Renato Sanchez. Neymar. Mendes. It's Kimpembe now. Mukiele. Neymar. And PSG pushing forward with options available. Neymar. Still could be dangerous. Danger averted for now. Neymar. In with a chance.
And the keeper's denied it.
Well, I've got to say, Derek, he was always in control of that situation. Brilliant stuff.
Yeah, I agree.
And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Well, the man at the...
Ah. Okay. From
underway then in the second half, and the two teams matching each other just about stride for stride. Can he give them the advantage? And it's in! 1-0! They've breached the defense. And back underway. 1-0 it is. Lionel Messi. Here's Renato Sanchez. Interception to snuff out the danger. Nuno Mendes. Now with Hakimi.
PSG, as you can see, have not enjoyed that much possession, but that won't bother them because when they win it in deep areas, they've got forward with pace and with numbers. It's been a great counter-attacking display.
Mensch. Over the touchline for what'll be a PSG throw.
Yeah, I'm rusty as hell forward.
Marquinhos. Now with Hakimi. Marco Verratti. And it's Messi going forward. What's he going to do next? Lionel Messi. Mbappe! It's gone in. Just what the doctor ordered. Things looking very bright for them now with this buffer. So underway once more. 2-0 the lead here. Mbappe. Now with Hakimi. Could play it in. Verratti. Now with Neymar. Messi. Sanchez. Now with Mbappe.
That wasn't where I gave it to, I gave it to him.
Offside, I rather think he was caught in two minds.
Well, he just needed to go elsewhere with his pass. He showed a complete lack of awareness there.
Mukiele. Renato Sanchez. It's Kimpembe now. Here's Renato Sanchez.
Well,
doesn't have to do it on his own. Mukiele. Now with Neymar.
What is put on to?
Superbly read and executed. Chances on. Oh, it was a
Jesus
crucial challenge.
Yes, fuck! God!
15 minutes left for play.
Yes.
Nuno Mendes. And Neymar! And teammates to play it to.
Yes.
Out of play, PSG throw in forthcoming.
I don't.
A lifeline in this game, and this could be a dramatic finale. Well, back underway as we reflect on the goal that's made it 2-1. Went in strongly, decisively. Real chance.
He might be losing
the big moments, doesn't he? And he's proved it again there. Great goalkeeping.
Messi. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. Lionel Messi. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Sanchez.
I will promote you.
They
have to. And deal with it.
Well, I'm not sure they deserve anything from this game, but there's still time to find that equaliser. And you have to say the crowd have been brilliant. They're still driving the team on.
Well, time is against them. They have work to do. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. Mukiele. And Renato Sanchez with it now. Well, the supporters think it's on.
Jesus Christ.
Somehow the goalkeeper got to it. Well, the corner it is, and they know they've got to be opportunistic at this stage of the game.
Thank you.
And that will do it.
Two more matches, guys.
Anyway, and it goes into the history books as a victory for Paris Saint-Germain. What did you think of their performance?
Well, Derek, it was a tight game. Both sides had their moments.
Yeah, I'm rusty.
But overall, they just...
Be better than yeah, click yes now. Oh shit. Two more games. Yeah, this was Fortnite now. I'll have popped him. Then. Let's go. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, Derek, I think it's lagged though. I think it's lagged. Grand foot like this, I have issues. Grand kick of you, I have issues. People don't understand this. Okay.
And hello to you from a city that's never short of style. I'm talking, of course, about the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes. My name is Derek Ray, excited to be bringing you match commentary, and alongside me, my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And with kickoff just moments away, we really should be in for a magnificent occasion. It's Paris Saint-Germain against Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, if they work hard, dominate the midfield area, and get good service into their front players, I can only see one outcome here. As
Kylian Mbappe, the importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. And here is the initial 11 for Paris Saint-Germain. Gianluigi Donnarumma stands between the posts. Marquinhos plays alongside Sergio Ramos in central defence. And finally, the forwards, Neymar plays with Lionel Messi. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Mukiele. Sanchez. And here's how the lineup looks for PSG. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the keeper. Sergio Ramos plays alongside Marquinhos in central defence. And leading the line, Lionel Messi plays alongside Kylian Mbappe. Nuno Mendes. Possession changing hands. Ramos. Lionel Messi. Excellent vision. Well, it comes to nothing in the end. Offside.
Well, he doesn't need to make his movement quite so quickly there. Just let the ball be played into the space.
Messi. Teammates available. Sanchez. Now Verratti. Oh, good use of the ball. Lionel Messi. And he's through here.
Oh no.
And the goalkeeper on top of his game.
Well, it's great goalkeeping. What a big save that is.
Hakimi. Flinging himself up the ball.
Oh.
Messi. Messi.
Might jump in front.
And Lionel Messi has scored the opening goal of the contest. Such a boost. And so back playing again. PSG with the lead. Renato Sanchez. Minch. Neymar. Here's Renato Sanchez. And the advantage is with PSG. And Neymar. Messi! And a decent save. Full credit. Oh, great vision. But mistimed his run.
Well, he's got the timing all wrong there. He just needs to bide his time.
Nuno Mendes. Verratti now. Renato Sanchez. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Well, you have to say, he's going to be very cross with himself.
He'll certainly be disappointed with that. That was a poor effort.
Hakimi. Here's Mbappe. And he has options available. Vital interception. The danger was very real. And PSG pushing to add to their lead. It'll be a corner. Messi. Superb block. Mukiele. Now with Messi. Marquinhos. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Mbappe. Timely intervention.
Well, those stats tell us that PSG haven't dominated the ball, but their attacking play has been really incisive. It's been a really good display from them so far.
Marquinhos. It's Kimpembe now. Minge. And out of play for a Paris Saint-Germain throw-in. Skipping away. Alert defending. Mbappe. Here's Mukiele. Nearing the halftime interval and PSG in front. Stuart, interested to get your thoughts on their performance so far.
Well, they've worked hard and played well to be in front here, but they now need to keep their focus as we approach halftime.
Crossing opportunity. Mbappe. Top class defending. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Lionel Messi. They might be able to get in now. Could it be? Nicely saved.
What a fucking fool!
And a throw in.
Jesus! Nonsense.
High pressing at its best. And the whistle is sounded for half time in this game.
I am shit at this game. So bad at it. Terrible.
Well, it's advantage PSG after the first 45, but a long way from being decided. Still, there is work to do. Thank you. Hakimi. And Renato Sanchez with it now. It's Neymar. And putting his body on the line. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Renato Sanchez. Here's Mbappe. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Beautifully disguised ball. It could be for Mbappe.
No, what?
And a goal to increase their advantage. It's a two-goal lead now. And the ball is moving again. 2-0 is how it stands. Now to take it away. This might have potential. Mbappe. Well, the supporters think it's on. Will he find the net?
Indeed, you are playing this.
Tenacious tackle. You are legit playing this game.
Well, as the stats confirm, PSG have had the lion's share of possession, but without really creating enough chances. They've almost.
Oh, hang on, Stuart. Big chance here. A goal as they cut into their advantage. Still plenty of life in this match. And that puts them in position.
It's good. I think it.
Pure class. Had to catch it perfectly. And didn't he just?
So back underway at 3-1.
That's how to dispossess your opponent. Mukiele. So a half an hour remaining. Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitch side man, Jeff Shreves.
He landed really heavily on his shoulder there. You can see the discomfort he's in. But he's a tough guy. I think he'll carry on.
Cheers, Jeff. Nuno Mendes. Here's Mukiele. Renato Sanchez. Nordi Mukiele. And an astute piece of defending. Marco Verratti. Here's Renato Sanchez. Now, what can Paris Saint-Germain do from this position? Credit to them for winning back possession. Hakimi, good ball played over, and running through to the keeper. There's 20 minutes remaining now. A very timely interception. Mbappe.
I am so bad at like.
Quinios, Renato Sanchez, Marquinhos, poor pass under no real pressure, Verratti. Hakimi. Sanchez. On to Verratti. He's lost it. Renato Sanchez. Mbappe. On to Mukiele. Well read to ease the pressure. Renato Sanchez. Well, the seconds are ticking away and the home side in control. Stuart made of this.
Yeah, this has been a good performance. They've looked really sharp going forward and they've shown a lot of energy. They'll certainly be pleased with their overall display up to now.
And behind it's gone for a corner. Hakimi. Marquinhos. Good defending. Minj. It's Kimpembe now. Nicely cut out. Mbappe. In with a chance. Well, to think he only had the keeper to beat. Couldn't take the opportunity.
Good.
Ramos. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on.
Last match. I don't want to get this match over every time. Get out of here, man. Last match.
They've only gone and increased their lead. Well, hello from Paris, the city of light, and in this case, the city of sun. It's a perfect day for football at the Parc des Princes. I'm Derek, and now waiting to pounce. And the keeper has denied him.
Well, I've got to say, Derek, he was always in control of that situation. Brilliant stuff.
Messi, and throwing himself at the ball. Lionel Messi.
Oh.
And here is the initial 11 for Paris Saint-Germain. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the keeper. Sergio Ramos plays alongside Marquinhos in central defence. And in attack today, Kylian Mbappe starts with Lionel Messi. Introducing the Paris Saint-Germain starters. Gianluigi Donnarumma stands between the posts. Presnel Kimpembe plays alongside Marquinhos in central defence. And leading the line, Lionel Messi plays alongside Kylian Mbappe. Renato Sanchez. Mbappe could take the lead.
You fight for my points.
That was a fine claim. Well, the pass from Messi, but not quite accurate enough. Promising attack, this. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace.
Goal!
And in it goes! We can't see yet for sure. But it could be a title-winning goal.
No wonder they're celebrating. Can they hold their nerve now?
So PSG restart the game. Can they come up with the right answer? Neymar. Effective challenge. And that is how to beat your opponent. And he's made headway. Oh, it was there for him, but unable to find the target.
Well, he certainly went for power, but the accuracy just wasn't there. He should have scored that.
Mukiele. Are really pressing their opponents. And PSG pushing forward with options available. And Renato Sanchez with it now. Here's Renato Sanchez. Verratti. Sanchez. Here's Mbappe. Kylian Mbappe. Oh dear, not really troubling the goalkeeper at all, Stuart.
Well, from that range, he should be scoring, and he knows it.
Hakimi. Here's Mukiele. Nuno Mendes. This is Sergio Ramos. At times they make passing look easy. Attending to his defensive chores. Moving it forward. Now can they create something? Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Well, pressing really high. Hakimi. Here's Renato Sanchez. Well, PSG doing well to regain control of the ball. Hakimi. He's showing a real will to win the ball. Oh, that's a really good run. Mbappe! And a goal it is! What does it mean? Well, it means silverware could be coming their way.
That's a big moment. They can't let it slip now, surely.
2-0 now, and back underway.
Ah, God!
A goal! That's exactly what they needed. That should get them believing again. Well, 2-1 it is here. Now getting a strong fist on the ball. Oh, great vision. Good vision. Can he get onto this?
Bill.
Oh, goodness me, he set the post. Well, they can bring it out.
All
now.
The goals have lost their goal.
Well, they're so unlucky not to be level now. It was a great effort. You just wonder if they're going to regret that.
Well, having been denied by the woodwork, now the focus is on keeping the opposition at bay.
Stupid.
Well, at the end, it was rather straightforward for the goalkeeper, Stuart.
Well, he has to do better there. That's a really poor finish.
Clean challenge.
Well, those stats tell us that PSG haven't dominated the ball, but their speed of attack when they win the ball back has been breathtaking. It's been a really good performance from them so far.
More defending for them to do here, though. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Now PSG moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Chance to play it in. Messi. Mukiele.
Hey God, I can't talk you online. I swear I can't talk you online.
Well, that puts a spanner in the works. They've got to refocus here.
Jesus.
So the half-time whistle has gone.
This guy will not want this match.
Underway then in the second half. And the two teams matching each other just about stride for stride.
I'm going to stop this.
Lionel Messi.
Problem.
It's gone in, and what a pivotal goal it could be in terms of the title race.
Well, that really could be it, unless they respond quickly here.
And the ball is moving again. 3-2. Can they find a gap in the defense? Verratti. Will they get themselves level here? And he's in. The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated.
Hey, come on, Maggie.
Messi. threaded through by Mbappe. Lionel Messi! Brilliant save. Neymar. Plenty of running room in the wide position. And a throw in forthcoming. A very good tackle. Lionel Messi. Neymar. And a chance to whip it in here. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Now what can Paris Saint-Germain do from this position? And cleared away. Marquinhos. On to Mukiele. Neymar. Mukiele. Renato Sanchez.
Hey, what kind of stupid game is this? Let's get up.
Wonderful challenge and a throw-in coming up. PSG have decided to make a double substitution. This is looking threatening. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Mbappe. And Renato Sanchez with it now. Ah. Had work to do.
Very short team. What? In this one, in this.
Renato Sanchez. And Neymar. Offside the decision. And a timely intervention. Mukiele. Neymar. They've lost it. Messi. Plenty of options. Messi. Hakimi. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Mbappe. The supporters want to see him have a go.
Thank you.
They've got the momentum. Can they now go and win this one?
Well, they've restarted the game, and it's three apiece. Soler. Mbappe. Mukiele. Mbappe.
Might jump in front.
Forward.
Dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. PSG chasing this game. They're not out of it. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Could cross it in here. Messi. Moving forward effectively. Sanchez. Now with Hakimi. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack.
Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them.
Mbappe. And return to Messi. Can he open them up here?
Mais Conso, chose des flings. Crive Conso, mais Conso.
This might represent their last chance to grab an equalizer. Keen to take it short here. Neymar. On to Hakimi. Spot on with that tackle. Inching ever closer to full time. Can they get over the line? That's the question.
Well, in my view, they have to keep pressing the ball high up the field and play the game as far away from their goal as possible now.
Marco Verratti. Mbappe. Now Messi. This could be it.
I did reverse it last. I wish it won't be related to me. I did reverse it last.
And they've only gone and clinched the title. Well, they might celebrate.
You guys still going? Are you still going? Let me text him if he's still going.
They deserve it too. They've been the better team throughout the season. Now they can relax a little and drink in the moment. Well, this is special for everybody at the club.
Yeah. Let's go. Let's go. Still going. Guy. I thought he said you're not that good. I thought he told me that you're not that good. Yeah, bo, press it. Yeah, let's go. Let's go.
Oh, cher mère, ils te déshumanisent. C'est plus facile, les mêmes deux. Tout le monde ferme les yeux.
Let's go.
Pourquoi tout le monde me
déteste? Let's go.
Alors, c'est moi qui les nourris. Leur vie serait bien plus modeste. Sans moi, elle serait pourrie. Le lit et la sécurité ont un prix.
Ok.
A big night at a great venue, the Parc des Princes, here in the French capital, Paris. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting next to me here on the commentary gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield man, Stuart Robson. And this is the day when every football fan is expectant and optimistic. Opening day. It's Paris Saint-Germain against Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, this promises to be a really tough contest today, but who will steal a march? The winners will certainly take a lot of confidence from this. It should be a really good game.
And the PSG team looks like this. Gianluigi Donnarumma stands between the posts. Marquinhos plays with Sergio Ramos at the back. And finally, the forwards, Neymar plays with Lionel Messi. Well, you get the feeling so many in attendance here have come just to see this man, Kylian Mbappe.
Well, it's his ability with the ball at his feet that makes him such a good player. He can go past defenders with ease, he can play in tight areas, and he has that bit of trickery as well. Really looking forward to seeing him play today.
And here's how the lineup looks for PSG. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the keeper. Marquinhos plays alongside Sergio Ramos in central defence. And leading the line, Lionel Messi plays alongside Kylian Mbappe. Lionel Messi. And smart defending. PSG looking dangerous. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Minge. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Renato Sanchez. Ramos. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Nnamdi Mukiele. Trying to really get at the opposition here.
I didn't even press box. I didn't press anything. That is a spot kick. I didn't press no.
This to make it 1-0. Can they slot it home? And in the end, no damage done. A sloppy pass. Kimpembe. Nuno Mendes. Mukiele. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Renato Sanchez. Hakimi. Crossing opportunity. And Renato Sanchez with it now. On to Verratti. And Neymar. Neymar! And a goal! Now they have their opener. And now they can celebrate. 1-0 then. And the challenge halts them in their track. Renato Sanchez with it now. Mbappe. Oh, right in the nick of time. A wilting under the pressure. And now they try to go forward. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Mbappe. He's in behind. And a decent save. Full credit.
Keep that movement.
And he did well it out. Mbappe. Mbappe!
I couldn't have moved that guy.
It's gone in. A goal for PSG beyond the goalkeeper to square things up. So underway again here on the back of that leveller. Hakimi. Here's Renato Sanchez. And back to Verratti. Can he give them the lead? Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. Now able to close down the shot. Sanchez. This is Sergio Ramos. And return to Messi. We're really closing him down. He's given us away. The supporters want to see him have a go. Mbappe. Can he put it in?
The line.
That had to be a goal.
This game.
What a stop that is.
Hakimi. Sergio Ramos. Now with Mbappe. On the pass by Mbappe, he'll be disappointed. And that is that for the first half here in the French capital.
Ah, good, I'm asset.
underway then in the second half, and the two teams matching each other just about stride for stride. Messi showing a real will to win the ball. Now options are plenty. Just had to look a bit lively given the pressure. Hakimi. Well, the verdict on Kylian Mbappe, in a word, positive.
Well, they weren't at their best, but with that equaliser, you can see why he's so important to this team. Hopefully they can get more of the ball to him in the second half so he can show us his ability.
What can they do from here? Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising.
I didn't go to Mbappe. I didn't mean it to Neymar.
Messi. Class defending. Neymar. Now with Messi. And great work to confuse the defender. But a good piece of tidying up. Messi. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. And he's through here. Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better. Offside. Renato Sanchez. Messi. Excellent vision. And a good take under duress there. And he read it superbly. Renato Sanchez. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Being egged on by the crowd.
Wait, Anko. Sanchez.
Get the ball moving again. How will they respond? Attacking possibilities for PSG, and credit is due for that good piece of defending. Individual brilliance. Mbappe, and providing width. Still looking for space.
This way you know this network. I did borrow
scoop. It. Surely.
Oh, I did borrow scoop on. See what he did. He borrow scoop on me.
So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. 3-1 the score. Hakimi. Renato Sanchez. Nnamdi Mukiele. Well, can they prize them open now? Well, trying to take their time, but not enough care on the ball. Well, on the cusp of the final whistle, and the home side really prospering today. Stuart, interested to get your take.
Well, they've controlled most of the game, haven't they? Their one and two touch passing has been sharp, the movement's been bright, and they've scored some good goals. They just need to keep their concentration through to the final whistle.
Well, it could be on for him here. Surely. And here he is, Lionel Messi. Vital intervention. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Minge.
Only the Jubilee keeper by four.
Five minutes to go. And PSG come away with it. Neymar. Can he play it in? Verratti. A textbook interception.
Give me, mama.
In store for them on the break. All hands on deck. All in all, a broken counter attack. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Lionel Messi! And there it is! All in the melting pot now! And what a finale we could have it! And the referee brings this contest to an end. A fine result to get things going. And it's clear they're hungry.
Right, guy, I can't play you know that I'm coming. Someone else wants. Come stupid games. Good. This game, man. I don't regret ever leaving this game for Fortnite. I don't regret it. This game is very, very useless. Like, if someone's watching from outside, I think you'd be thinking, like, I didn't know what I was. I'm going to vote to Neymar. I'm going back to my pass is on. I am late too. My pass, this thing is on lead too. It's not even on power up or LU. Come and say that maybe it changed. Like, I call the guy. Yeah, I mean, I need to play $50. Investor in Yankee. Beating him already, but called me to play again. Oh, yeah, I don't send invites now, Chairman. I've been busy since. I've been a play person just now. You don't accept. Check now. Let's go. This guy I'm playing now, this guy is from Canada, right? Yeah, and he's very good. This one is a chairman, this one is to go like $50.
Right, let's go. Let's go.
Hello to you, huh. Wherever you happen to be. This is the scene here in the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes on a glorious day for football. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting next to me here on the...
As you can see, I switched to ultra defensive immediately we start. Can I remove Sanchez? He has been doing nonsense. Can I remove him? Let me give him one last try. Okay. I play 5-4-1 because I'm kind of rusty. So I'm trying to be conservative. That's why I play 5-4-1 currently. If I say I should play him a normal attacking formation, might just penetrate me anyhow. Yeah, no, this is good. I hate playing this particular because his game is always spamming up true. Yeah, he's always spamming up true anyhow. Very irritating game.
Sure
he knows how to block it. Yeah, he needs his cursor.
Well, it's a tough situation to be in, Derek. They know any slip up here and it's over. They've just got to get a positive result, one way or another.
I'm not even saying it. Let me start pressing.
The PSG team looks like this. Gianluigi Donnarumma stands between the posts. Marquinhos plays with Sergio Ramos at the back. And finally, the forwards, Neymar plays with Lionel Messi.
They try cut.
Oh, he's given the ball away. Kolo Muani. Koundé, now with Upamecano, Teo Hernandez, keeping it on the ground, slightly off target, however. Renato Sanchez. And snuffing out the danger. Coman, the cross is on and given away. Mbappe, Aurélien Tchouaméni, now Griezmann, Marco Verratti. Now with Hakimi, Lionel Messi, being egged on.
Let's go.
He's done it, and that changes the title dynamic considerably.
Well, they're left with a mountain to climb now. We need
Why
to see a quick
there?
Response.
And so back playing again, PSG with the lead, using space on the opposite flank now. Griezmann, promising move this from France. But they took care of the situation defensively. Kolo Muani. Showing a real desire to win it back. Cut out by Kimpembe.
Any wicked bit.
Minch. Trying to really get at the opposition here. Well, disappointing end to the move. And that puts him in position. But mistimed his run.
Well, he's got the timing all wrong there. He just needs to bide his time.
Nicely timed tackle. Koro Muani. Nobody has picked up Griezmann. There it is! And they are right back in this now.
Well, they certainly needed that. Can they now go and win it?
So back underway. One goal apiece here. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Excellent ball over the top. And now waiting to pounce. He knew he had to make the tackle and did. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Neymar. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Mbappe. Now Neymar. Verratti. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead. So back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. Renato Sanchez. A wonderful bit of skill. Committed challenge.
PSG, as you can see, have not enjoyed that much possession. But when they have had it, they've looked so dangerous, particularly when they press high up the field, win the ball back in those areas, and then counter-attack quickly.
Showing excellent vision. Straight up keeper, but technically good goalkeeping. Well, they have the ball once more. Griezmann. Verratti now. Lionel Messi. Now PSG moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Verratti. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Marco Verratti. Hakimi.
Ah, Sanchez is playing well this time, yeah. Nice. On the list, I don't like this.
Here's Renato Sanchez.
Shit!
That is that for the first half here.
I don't want to be happy.
So the ball is rolling again. France trailing after the first half. Can they find an effective response here in the second? Good ball to switch the play. Ball played nicely. This could level it.
I'm not even seeing this game. Oh, come on now.
And who's to say what's going to happen next?
Who's fucking with me?
And they've split the four goals between them so far. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay.
Game is a very, very stupid game.
Control under pressure and threaded through by Mbappe. Not a great pass. Coman. Mbappe. Teo Hernandez. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack.
before just give him the game now.
Mbappe. Strong play here. Griezmann. And a strong tackle. Mbappe. We're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. And they'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Renato Sanchez. Hakimi. Sanchez to take the lead. Well, he really wants his brace.
Well, he looks so bright today. His movement has been excellent. Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
Renato Sanchez. Can they convert? And a goal! So back underway. Will there be a response from France here? Oh, skipping away. In with a chance. The high press was very much on. Well, the corner, perhaps an opportunity for Paris Saint-Germain to increase their lead. Neymar. Oh, he's gone for goal. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Mbappe. Cleared away comprehensively. He has time to play it over. Well read to ease the pressure. Breaking at pace. They need to get bodies back. This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point, and momentum is with them. And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Nicely timed tackle. Lionel Messi. Now with Hakimi. Oh, good looking run. A wonderful intervention. Well, this match ebbing away, and as it stands, they will live to fight on. The title race will go on.
Well, a draw does give them another chance, but surely they need all 3 points.
Easy lie.
Oh, it didn't happen for him.
Well, he has to finish this for me. So much of the goal to aim for, and he hasn't even hit the target. That's a poor attempt.
Marco Verratti. Progressive football from Paris Saint-Germain. They know a goal at this late stage might be decisive. And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. The press was on and it worked. Kolomouani. Oh, nice.
Hey, Jesus Christ.
Oh, it's in. And as things stand, they will be crowned champions.
Well, they're in the driving seat. Can they now see this through?
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? And the flag has gone up. Offside. Griezmann, and caught with ease. No real threat from the cross. No mistake by the keeper.
ball that I generally give him.
This could finish it. And with that, they thwarted the opportunity. And there goes the final whistle. The celebrations will shortly be in full swing, but let's focus on the team that has come in second best.
Well, they've been short all season. Obviously, they were hoping to take it to the next game, but it never looked like they did it. Real contrasting emotions out there. Well, this is special.
Oh, yeah. Hello? And you get better now. Let's go. You will get better with time. Let's go. Yeah. Way better. I don't know.
A big night at a great venue, the Parc des Princes, here in the French capital, Paris. I'm Derek Ray, and delighted to have Stuart Robson sharing commentary duties with me. And every fan is full of hope on this particular day. I say that because it is the very first match of the new season. It's Paris Saint-Germain versus France.
Well, it's always important to get off to a good start after failing to win the title last season. They need 3 points today just to build that bit of confidence.
And here is the initial 11 for Paris Saint-Germain. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the keeper. Marquinhos plays alongside Sergio Ramos in central defence. And leading the line, Lionel Messi plays alongside Kylian Mbappe. Konate. Vertu. Mbappe with it. Not a great pass. Griezmann. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Marco Verratti. Neymar. Minch. Crossing possibilities. And Renato Sanchez with it now. Fruitful looking attack. Dangerous looking through ball. And tarting through. Oh, wonderful save.
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save.
Griezmann. He'll try his luck here. Well, it wasn't quite the quality of shot that we were all anticipating. Really a very poor ball. Must be, and he finds the net. He could hardly miss. And France get the ball moving again. Can they come up with an answer here? Renato Sanchez. Griezmann. Committed challenge. into the area. Well, it might still work out for them. Right over for now, it seems.
Well, France did everything but score there, and they do look dangerous at the moment.
Oh, no,
credit has to go to the goalkeeper. He's just kept his team in front there.
Far from a good pass. And room now out on the flank. Mbappe. This could level it. Oh, a stellar piece of defending.
PSG, as you can see, have not enjoyed that much possession, but when they have won it back in midfield areas, their counter-attacking has been excellent. They'll be happy with the way the game's going at the moment.
It's really good without the ball, and the all-around performance levels have been high. Now, just the tackle that was needed. The supporters want to see him have a go. Lionel Messi, onto Verratti. Spot on with that tackle. Griezmann. Koundé. Tchouaméni. They've lost it. Verratti. Nuno Mendes. So a throw in for PSG. Did well to win the ball back. Coman. Textbook defending inside the box. Promising pass. Giving them a different option by moving in field. And good pressure high up the pitch. And it's Messi going forward. What's he going to do next? Well, disappointing end to the move. Mbappe. And will it be the leveler? Splendid defending.
Let's change the game.
And back underway, PSG in front, but there might still be a few twists and turns before this game is over. Mbappe. Well, the supporters think it's on, and just
in
now
the father, your name is wonderful. Ow!
Konate, Theo Hernandez now. Well, who wouldn't want to have Kylian Mbappe in their side? Stewart, a key component of his team.
Well, I thought he had a really effective first half. Not only did he get the goal that gave them the lead, but his general play was really good. He was a constant threat, and I'm sure we'll see more of him in the second half.
Coman, not there to intercept. Messi! Well, not making life difficult for the keeper at all. A wide attempt.
Wow.
Vertu. Well, he's lost the ball. And in with a real chance. And a goal it is. But offside is the verdict.
Well, it's a good finish, but he was just offside. Great decision by the assistant.
This guy won the first game. Hey. 5. This guy won it.
Kolo Muani. Aurelien Tchouameni. Theo Hernandez now. Still behind, but the pressure mounting. Ball's gone. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Kylian Mbappe. He's foiled them on his own. Toro Muani. Mbappe. Being egged on by the crowd. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. And very deftly cut out. Neymar. Verratti. Sanchez. Can he put it away? Pivotal moment defensively. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Nice ball to switch the point of attack. Well, let's see if something comes of this.
My team be this now. Box our next one fucking ball. Kappa now.
Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. France sloppy in possession here. Renato Sanchez. Hakimi. Shown inside, but the danger averted for now. Well, the final whistle is almost upon us. PSG would dearly love to hear it. Will they get the win here? Stuart, your thoughts on their performance?
Well, it's been a tight game, but I think they've been the better team. They've just had that little bit more quality, certainly in attack, and of course they've been well organised at the back. They just need to see this through now.
Supensive judgment to end the attack. Now can they counter clinically? Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Now PSG moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. And Neymar! Magnificent challenge to win it back. Lionel Messi. Neymar. This could finish it.
Cinema. Second time.
There was no way back. Much time left now, though.
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Straightforward piece of goalkeeping. Well, there's still scope for late drama here. 5 minutes left, and just one goal between the sides. Verratti. Nuno Mendes. Neymar. Mbappe. Here's Renato Sanchez. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. Opportunity here.
Thank you.
In it goes to increase their advantage. And will that be the goal that ends up securing it for them?
And no.
So the ball rolling again at 2-0.
One.
And that is all for today. Full time here, and 3 points picked up.
Yeah. led to their own devices. Tell the story, living at the crisis. Quite to be divorced. The hunter should be licking them up. I'm lying, I'm king, man, I'm blows, I'm feeling it. Nah.
Playing, no, Allah. I don't hear you playing. So I'm gonna use 3-4-2-1 in this match for this guy. I'm not gonna use 5-1. I'm gonna use 3-4-2-1 in this one because I want to attack him. I don't care.
A big night at a
great, I really don't care what he does. I'm playing all out attacking.
French capital, Paris. My name is Derek Ray. Excited to be bringing you match commentary. And alongside me, my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. It's Paris Saint-Germain versus France.
Well, Derek, confidence plays such a major part in football. And after that last display, they should be full of it, because that was a really vibrant performance. I expect them to win this one as well.
Mbappe. Oh, body in the way, crucially. He takes aim. Just made sure nothing came of that.
I'm attacking him. I don't care.
Corner, hot on the heels of the last one. Neymar. Introducing the Paris Saint-Germain starters. Gianluigi Donnarumma stands between the posts. Marquinhos plays alongside Sergio Ramos in central defence. And in attack today, Kylian Mbappe starts with Lionel Messi. Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead?
It's good.
And a goal it is! No long wait for the opener today. So back underway. Will there be a response from France?
Bruno Sanchez. Very old. Illiterate donkey.
Nicely timed tackle. Well, that's a super ball over the top. It could be for Mbappe.
He didn't move his keeper. He didn't move his keeper.
A piece of quick thinking by the keeper.
Well, that's great goalkeeping. He read it so well, didn't he?
Upamecano. Aurélien Tchouaméni. Well, no luck keeping possession. And that puts them in position. Well, not allowed to continue. He had drifted into the offside position.
Well, if he takes a step back to the ball and then spins in behind, he'll be onside. But he does know where the space is.
Oh, shit.
And the pass could do damage. He just needs to stay level-headed there.
Can
they keep it out? Oh, great defending. Lionel Messi. And France have it back now. And there to intervene. Mbappe being egged on by the crowd, and Renato Sanchez with it now. Will it be? And in the back of the net for PSG, that lead extended to 2 now. So the ball rolling again, 2-0 the score. Into the box. Well, just went a bit too early, offside. And he has options available. Hakimi, Lionel Messi.
Come on for Rhodes.
And it's 2 for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him. So the action continues. It's been all PSG so far, and you sense there could be extra punishment dished out. Upamecano. On to Konate. Koundé. Vertu. Jules Koundé on the ball. Griezmann might really be able to trouble them here. Well, the goalkeeper in charge of the situation. Lionel Messi. Well, spot on with that challenge. Griezmann.
And I've had enough of this Sanchez. Yeah, this guy's getting.
And out of play for a throw in to France. Substitution it is for PSG. And Coman distributing shrewdly. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Messi. Mbappe with it. Now, who can he play it to? Kylian Mbappe. Determined defending. Mbappe. And just narrowly wide in the end. Marco Verratti. On to Messi. And Soler. Mbappe. Spot on with that tackle. Lionel Messi. Oh, fine play, and maybe it'll set something up. Well, the flag has gone up here. Offside it is. Koundé. Kolo Muani. Mbappe with it. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Griezmann! Well, body in the way.
What? Don't do me like this now. How can you log me out? I was freaking leading. What kind of game is this? Part 23 was game we ever created.
A big night at a great venue, the Parc des Princes, here in the French capital, Paris. I'm Derek Ray, and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And everyone here on Tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason, it's Paris Saint-Germain versus France.
Well, Derek, they're in the driving seat going into this one. Another win, and they'll be 6 points in front. They'll certainly fancy their chances of extending that lead.
And here's how the lineup looks for PSG. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the keeper. Sergio Ramos plays alongside Marquinhos in central defence. And in attack today, Kylian Mbappe starts with Lionel Messi. Marco Verratti. Neymar. Chance to run at them. Mbappe, and the challenge crisp and clean. And they do like to press whenever they can. Straightforward save, really. Well, you get the feeling so many in attendance here have come just to see this man, Kylian Mbappe.
Well, Derek, we know he's got great pace, whether he's running with the ball or running in behind defenders. And that's what makes him such a threat on the counter-attack. And I'm sure that's going to be the tactics today from his team.
And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. Theo Hernandez. Jules Koundé on the ball. A super tackle and they've won possession. In a position from which they could potentially... It's still alive! Well, they survived the attack.
Well, you sense it's just a matter of time before they do score, Derek. They've been piling on the pressure now and really should be ahead in this one.
And on the front foot again, no let-up from them at all. Neymar. On to Messi. No chance for him to get in behind, maybe. And there is the goal that gives them a well-merited lead. It had been coming. And France get the ball moving again. Can they come up with an answer here? It needs an accurate cross. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Wonderful vision from Lionel Messi. Well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Coman takes aim. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. And played short. Coman. Jules Koundé on the ball. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Oh, that pass easy on the eye. And the alarm bells are ringing.
Ah, you are such a...
thumped away. Mbappe. Well, the supporters think it's on. And a goal to increase their advantage. It's a two-goal lead now. So the ball rolling again. 2-0. And he might be through here. Oh, a finish of real class. No wonder he's celebrating. Take a bow. So back underway. Intriguing contest this, given the 2-1 scoreline. And a good-looking ball. Offside it is, but he needed sharp eyes to make that decision.
Well, it's fine margins, isn't it? But in the end, he just went early.
Messi. Oh, no stopping him. And Renato Sanchez with it now. Well, just centimetres over the bar with that powerful shot. Koro Muani. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Renato Sanchez. Had a chance to whip it in here. It's Neymar! And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day in superb scoring form! So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. And the referee has decided to award the free kick to PSG. And Neymar! Here's Renato Sanchez. And Renato Sanchez with it now. It should be. That is a tackle and a half. Well, not giving him any breathing room.
Well, PSG have controlled most of the possession, as you can see. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here, and it makes them such a good team. It's been a brilliant performance so far.
Yes, it's going to plan, and they might be able to carve out another chance. Is it going to be? Well, he didn't miss by all that much.
Well, he struck it quite nicely, but the keeper was always in control of the situation. He knew that was going wide.
Mbappe. Well, the managers will now deliver their halftime team talks. We're at the end of 40. So back in business here, and PSG dominating the proceedings in the first. Excellent position taken up by Mbappe. And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself. So on with the game. Much to admire about PSG, who look as though they're really in the mood. Mbappe. An alert intervention. Mbappe. Now Messi. Mbappe. And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle it. So they restart the game, and only one team in it. And coolly done despite the mounting pressure. He's in with a chance. Well, making amends is all part of the game.
Well, no wonder he looks relieved. That could have proved costly.
Mbappe? Well, let's see if something comes of this. Sanchez? Can he make it count? A goal!
Ooh. That's game.
Well, hello from a city that truly loves its football, Marseille, the city in question, and our action comes to you from the Orange Vélodrome. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined. Surely! Tries to lift it. They found the net, and who knows, it could be the goal that wins them the championship.
Well, it's theirs for the taking now. Will that be the defining moment?
In behind for him to chase.
That's a great
stop. Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
And over it comes.
I'm going to be on like 100 and
can they stop it going in? Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Verratti. Now with Messi. And Neymar. Textbook defending inside the box. Tchouaméni. Now can they make something happen? Incisive pass from Mbappe.
More like only
Johnson. So many twists and turns in this title race.
Well, there's an inquest going on, but it's about how they react now. They need to regroup and go again.
Griezmann. And a free kick awarded by the referee. Mbappe, and using his body to good effect. Who's going to get on the end? Has a go. Well, it wasn't a simple save to make. The referee correctly to opportunity to take the lead. He's done it, and that changes the title dynamic considerably.
Well, they're left with a mountain to climb now. We need to see a quick response.
Well, PSG get the ball moving again. How will they respond? Hakimi. PSG looking dangerous. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Neymar. Messi! Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? Coman. And a corner kick it is. France pushing to add to their lead. A very good tackle. It's an excellent looking attack, courtesy of Griezmann here. Can he finish? Oh, a vital piece of last ditch defending. Kylian Mbappe. Can they do something positive on the counter attack? Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Well, approaching the half-time interval and PSG still trailing here. Stuart, what have you made of their first half performance?
Well, they're certainly not out of this. They've created some good chances and looked threatening, but they need to be better defensively in the second half. They just can't afford to concede again.
A deft clearance. Mbappe. Very quick thinking there. Mbappe. Theo Hernandez now. And possibilities here. Antoine Griezmann all alone here. Oh, it's gone in! From bad to worse. Scant evidence of a title party here. Far from it.
Well, this certainly wasn't in the script, was it? I just can't see them getting back into this one.
Well, time is up as far as the first half is concerned here in Marseille.
I did on like 150 MS. I know if you play them. I did on like 150 MS. Make I turn on my ping for you so you can see them. I know if you play them. I know if you play them. I just wanted to just play for just for fun. But let me show you my ping. Let me show you my ping. Press O, let me show you my ping. Don't let me show you my ping.
So back in business.
176. Can you see it? 176. Abba. Abba. You don't say you're in Canada. You go get advantage now. Even if I send, you go still get advantage.
Well, a good tackle.
Just kick ball out. Kick ball out. Make I play one more.
And pushed away to safety. And that will be a corner.
This guy was probably thinking he was good though. I think he could handle me. Because of that nonsense lag. Let me play him one more time. Last game. This is my last match. Just watch what I'll do to him. Just watch. The guy was thinking his prime Anders. Okay.
Good evening, everyone. Plenty of reasons to expect a compelling contest tonight here in the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you match commentary, and alongside me is Stuart Robson. And today could very well be the day when the title is decided. It's Paris Saint-Germain versus France.
Well, it's surely going to be their title today. Over the season, they've been excellent, and I'm expecting another good display here and to take all 3 points.
Messi. Here's Mbappe. Textbook defending inside the box. And here is the initial 11 for Paris Saint-Germain. Gianluigi Donnarumma begins in goal. Marquinhos plays alongside Sergio Ramos in central defence. And leading the line, Lionel Messi plays alongside Kylian Mbappe. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Messi. An incisive pass. It could be for Mbappe. Off the post and back in play.
Oops.
Neymar. Mbappe. Can he take the chance? And the keeper getting across to stop it. Neymar. Now with Messi. And tremendous individual skill. Well, defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering. That's very effective. Good high pressing. Tchouaméni. Griezmann. Promising move this from France, but a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Minj. And now passing it through. Excellent position taken up by Mbappe. Off the post and behind for a goal kick.
Well, that's a good effort. He struck it really well. He's so unlucky.
And support available. Mbappe. Can they convert? And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper. Marco Verratti. Went in strongly, decisively. Well, he was under a bit of stress, but back to the keeper. And France have possession again. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Well, the keeper had a lot to do.
Well, it's a great piece of goalkeeping. So quick off his line.
Well, not great from the keeper.
Well, they're in the driving seat. Can they now see this through?
And France get the ball moving again. Can they come up with an answer here? Perfectly positioned to take it away. Tchouaméni. And Ronaldo. Renato Sanchez with it now. Oh, surely. There it is. Magical moment. Surely one hand on the trophy.
Well, history beckons. Surely they can't throw this away now.
So back underway with the scoreline standing at 2-0. Verratti. Here's Mbappe. Good bit of pressing. Sanchez. Now Messi. Is this the moment? From a textbook interception. Coman. Could reduce the deficit. He's foiled them on his own.
Well, as the stats confirm, PSG have had the lion's share of possession. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
Now can they win back possession and create something else? Messi. Wonderful vision from Lionel Messi. Well, it all counts for naught. Griezmann. Here's Renato Sanchez. Well, he's given us away. Who can he pick out? And Neymar. Can he put it away?
Let's go. Let's go!
To victory here. The first half here comes to an end.
No! No!
So the second half is underway, and really it was a dizzying performance from Paris Saint-Germain in the first 45. Renato Sanchez. Now with Hakimi. Hakimi. Neymar ready. Well, nothing untoward happened. Tchouaméni. Vertu. Mbappe in the center. Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just? So they get the ball moving again. 3-1 the scoreline here. What's going to happen next? Could cross it in here. Sanchez. Mbappe with it. Well-timed tackle. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. It is a decent looking attack here. Come on! Splendid defending. Marco Verratti. 30 minutes left for play. Must be! And a goal here! There it is! They've done it! So on with the game. Much to admire about PSG, who look as though they're really in the mood. In with a chance. Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
Looking through ball, a glut of goals, 5-1 it is, sound piece of goalkeeping, and he read it well, pass from Coman, might be productive, Mbappe, and he read it superbly. And that's going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Teo Hernandez. Might be a chance here. Still could be dangerous. But hang on, the flag is up. And the keeper can breathe a big sigh of relief. Given away by Verratti. And that puts them in position. Well, it's ended up being, quite frankly, easy for the keeper.
Well, he should be hitting the back of the net. That's a poor effort.
Well, he's given it away. Well, shielding the ball admirably. Ibrahima Konate. Now with Upamecano. Vertu. Now with Konate. And he saw the situation developing. Hakimi. Verratti. Is it going to be? Really important tackle. Well, given the situation they're in, they don't want to be thinking negatively. They want to keep their eyes on the prize.
Well, they surely can't let...
Oh, that is an audacious chip! Well, he might smile. The goalkeeper has no interest in smiling. And he did well to cut it out. Well, he was under a bit of stress, but back to the keeper. Koro Muani. Now Vertu. Mbappe. Determined defending. Hakimi. And a chance here. Hakimi! And the challenge, crisp and clean. Hakimi. On to Neymar. The supporters want to see him have a go. And still looking to get the shot away. And that's sound goalkeeping. And they're making a change. Hakimi. Lionel Messi. Hakimi. Verratti now. Still looking for space. What a crucial intervention inside the box.
I don't know, just these guys. I am exhausted as hell.
The champions have been crowned.
I won the best of five again. So I'll see you guys. I don't know when next, because I don't like the game. Team's ass. I think we're off to Fortnite, Tiff. What's the time? Oh, I think I have one time for my game.
Well, this is special for everybody at the...
Fortnite, I just play one single versus, and I'm done. Fortnite. This is the shit. I think I'm gonna play single.
This is getting close. Let me try and invite him to the party. If he doesn't go, go alone. I'm looking for a match. I mentioned a match already. Okay, so I'm landing at Anvil Square. Anvil Square. Yeah, Fortnite, bro. Fortnite, yeah. Maybe if you come, we can play one duos. What is Fortnite, low? Fortnite. I finna land there. So. Gonna land. Oh shit, I'm going. The shotgun.
Look. Finally, found a complete shield. DMR. Please don't kill me. How that idiot but I want to upgrade. Is there anybody here? Thank you.
But I hope I don't regret it. I don't carry this can. Let me go on grid. SPK bound. Wow, my bounty is giving you. Bounty, we yeah. I did. I can hear food. Oh, that's the bounty. Nah, you ain't going nowhere, fam. Where did he go? But why is this guy hiding now? Apa guys, kaya ni? Kaya ni?
you. Go. Giddy giddy. Giddy giddy.
Oh, man.